What's going on YouTube? This is the Harp Eagle here. And I just turned 21 today. Today is May 14th. And I just wanted to make this video because I felt like it was special. The reason why it's only special is because I can now drink. Which, I mean, it's not really that special for me because, like, I don't even plan on being a drinker either way. So there's really no point of even calling it special. But either way, today's my birthday, guys. I don't know. I feel like I don't want to make birthday videos anymore because, I don't know, I just feel like it's a bit pretentious to do it. Hold on, let me take off these glasses real quickly. I just feel like it's a bit pretentious sometimes to make birthday vlogs, to make an entire video talking about how it's my birthday and stuff. Because I know there's like plenty of other people where their birthday's also on the 14th. But I wanted to make it for the people where like they actually do care about wanting to know when people's birthdays are and wishing them birthday wishes and all that stuff. So for those type of people, I will continue to make these birthday videos for them. So thank you to all of you that do plan on saying anything. I went ahead and celebrated with my friends yesterday on the 13th. And we went to go watch Guardians of the Galaxy 3, and I thought that was literally like such an amazing movie. That was honestly like easily one of my most favorite like hero movies like ever. Like for me, it's up there with like Spider-Man No Way Home and like Avengers Infinity War and Avengers Endgame. And then after that, we went to Hooters to eat and also see some cute chicks there as well. And my friend really decided to embarrass me by telling them that it was my birthday, and they made me do a whole bunch of stuff. Like they made me put on like this cup that was supposed to be like a beak, and they had me use like two flyers to pretend that I had wings. Oh my god, it was so embarrassing. But then they were basically like singing happy birthday, but they have like a weird version of singing happy birthday at Hooters. But yeah, we did that, and so today I'm just chilling, and then tomorrow I'm gonna be celebrating with my family. So yeah, that's what's gonna be what's up. Also, my friends got me gifts, and one of the gifts they got me was this little badge right here. I don't know if you guys can see it, but that's a little like pinup badge of Naruto going like this. So yeah, my friends got it for me because they noticed that I, you know, love wearing this beanie so much, and they were the same ones that got me this beanie. I got it, they gave me this as my birthday gift in 2021, so now they gave me this 2 years later. So yeah, thank you to my friends. And I also wanted to say this real quickly, guys. I'm really sorry for the latest video that I uploaded. I know that so with this video, it might seem like it's out of place. Like, dude, I watched that video and I just want to say I'm really sorry, guys. Because, like, I really did not mean to make that video as, like, depressing as it was. Like, just straight up. I think it had to do with the fact that it was raining and that, like, it was also dark. Because I recorded that video at, like, 7:30. And also the way I was talking and the music that I was using. So yeah, I mean, I did intend to make the video like a video where I was like, damn, like he's right, like I will miss that. But like I didn't want it to be like this, like the way it was. So yeah, I wanted to make this video in order to, you know, lighten up, you know, everything and brighten up the mood on this channel for right now. And then also just wanted to, because I didn't want to just simply make this whole video just about my birthday, guys. I also wanted to talk about you guys real quickly in terms of like how the channel is doing so far and how I'm feeling about it. But before I do, let me switch up the colors real quickly. All right, there we go, blue light harpy. So guys, I've been noticing the channel right now, and I see that we are currently at 589 subscribers right now. We are only 11 short from 600, and with all of the games that are going to be coming out in the very near future, I mean, just from all Puppet Combo alone, Jesus Christ, Puppet Combo, we've got No One Lives Under the Lighthouse, which was published by Torture Star on the 18th of May. We've got Sniper Killer by Jordan King or Black Eyed Priest, and then we've also got Power Drill Massacre, the full released remaked version of the game. And we've also got Night of the Consumers Night 2 that's gonna be coming out, and I already know I'm gonna get views on that because the first night already got me over 200, so I'm pretty sure Night 2 should low-key do the same thing for me. I'm ready to see how things are gonna be going with the channel in terms of games that we're gonna be playing, how much we're gonna be growing. And also for Comic-Con on June 30th, today May 14th, now guys, we are only a month away from Comic-Con, And we've already made plenty of vlogs so far. I think we've made 10 to be exact. So I've almost reached that goal of wanting to make 15 outdoor vlogs. And yeah, so far I think I've been really killing it with the vlogs right now. But like I realize that all these vlogs I've been making so far have been like me talking about important, like thought-provoking topics. But I want to make at least one like fun vlog where like I'm not necessarily talking about something important, but we're just like having a fun time out there. Maybe we'll go downtown, maybe we'll go to a mall or a store that I like. And I just want to make at least one of my vlogs fun before we go to Comic-Con, because that's going to be the whole point of the Comic-Con fly. I want to make it as fun as possible for those 3 days. But yeah, we are very close. It's going to be coming soon. All the games are going to be coming out. 589 subscribers. Man, 2023 has been such a good year for me right now, guys. Like, you would not believe it. Both on YouTube and in my personal life. But yeah, that's all I wanted to say, guys. Once again, thank you all so much for watching this video, and for any of you that say happy birthday to me, I will see you all within the next video, which I think is going to be a parkour game that I've been having my eye on for a while now. It's called Neon White, so I'm gonna play that in the next video. But apart from that, everyone, I will see you all within the next video, and until next, everybody, take care of yourselves.